Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are returning and you're already a subscriber, oh my gosh, my dog just went through the tripod and didn't hit it. It's a miracle. Welcome back. If you're new to my channel, welcome for the first time. And usually within the first 10 to 15 seconds of every video, I mention my dog. His name is Sniper with a Y. He's a chocolate lab and he's my little fur baby. And whenever I am filming, talking about makeup, doing my makeup, he is sitting like halfway underneath wherever I am. So he just loves his mama. So today, last week, or the week before, I can't remember, I did a collab with my good friend Jen from Glam Moms, and we did our top 10 summer like beauty products. And I had all makeup products. I didn't think I would get to 10 makeup products, and I wanted to do like some hair and skincare and SPF and nail stuff. I'll start with face and then we'll just take it from there. So I have some face products here. I'll start with these oils because these are kind of like dupes for each other. Now, I really love the Tarte Pure Maracuja oil. This is just a little sample that came in like a little set that I got. I know, this is like, I feel like, look how big my hand looks, guys. I look like a monster. You okay, buddy? He brings out all of his toys and his loudest ones. No. Play with your quiet toy. Play with your quiet toy. Here, Papa. Okay, so I do like this. It just comes in a dropper and I'll just put a few drops and rub it all over my face. And then my husband's like, whoa, you're glowing, bam. And I go to bed. So I really do like this. Now, these are this is definitely pricey, or unless you're gonna get like a tiny little sample like this in a set. This is the 7th Generation Boost Clearing with Tea Tree Natural Skin Serum. And this has 1.5 fluid ounces. I get this at like Walgreens and it's $9.99. And it usually has like a little stand. It's in like the beauty section, like where Burt's Bees and stuff like that is. And it usually has like a dollar off coupon or something like that, like in the little display that it's in. And this is just what it looks like. And it comes in a white box, just so you know. It's not like this sitting out. And I've gone through like a whole one and I have this also. I would always get backups. Like, why? I have 800 backups of everything. And fraction of the price, just saying. But I just really like oils. I think it's really nice. I have like a little pool and we go to the beach a lot and we go on vacation and I just feel like my skin gets parched. So I just need to put something back in. On that note, I will also alternate with this. This is the Julep Night Shift Sleeping Mask with Power Cell Complex. I got this, oh gosh, how can we get you to see it? But I love it. It's just like a rich, thick cream. Just like that. And really, guys, never fails. It just smells really nice and fresh, but you don't like smell it once it's on your face. And it's really nourishing. Like that little bit would be like my whole face and my neck. And it's just like a nice thick cream, but it absorbs pretty quickly and you don't slide all over your pillow or get things gunky. And it just really nourishes your skin. And I really like it. So get yourself a good night cream. I do like this one from Julep. Now the last like face product is this Thermal from Aven, and it's just thermal spring water. Now, whoever thought of thermal spring water in a can is a genius, because look how it's like very, I'll just spray myself right now. It's very like a very fine thin mist, but I'm like, dude, you put water in a can and made it like a mist and you're making money off of it. Genius. Now this is for sensitive skin, which is really nice. I don't really know what it thinks it's supposed to be doing. Basically, I use this for two reasons. As a refresher, so if like I'm really hot, or if my makeup's getting cakey, or right after I do my makeup, if it's looking a little powdery, not cakey, but just powdery and flat, I'll throw this guy on, just spray it a little bit, and it just gives a little bit of life to my face, you know, so I'm not as flat. But I do like this. And this isn't too expensive, I don't think, but this we got in some kind of beauty subscription service also. So I usually keep that in my vanity. I don't really travel with it much unless I'm going to the beach or on vacation. I don't like throw it in my work bag or my makeup bag, but I do keep it in my vanity. So after I do my makeup, I just give myself a quick spray. Okay, let's just talk about SPF, because guys, you need SPF. My favorite BB cream, my neighbors are like building God knows what in their yard, so I'm really sorry, guys. But what was I saying? Oh, my favorite BB, my favorite CC cream is the It Cosmetics CC cream. It has SPF 50, which is amazing. But you want to make sure you're wearing SPF, whether it's actual SPF or it's incorporated into your BB CC cream foundation, body SPF. You just really want to make sure you're taking care of your skin. I know I've gotten a lot of color in the past few weeks, but I'm outside a lot. We're in our yard a lot. Like I said, I have a pool. And on the weekends, Saturday and Sundays, I've been taking my dog out for like walks and runs. And no matter how much SPF I put on, I sweat it off within 20 seconds. But what are you going to do? This is the Physician's Formula Healthy Wear Natural to Tan. It's a tinted moisturizer and has SPF 50. Wow, that's crazy looking. Sorry, guys. And I don't know where to get this, but Jen from Glam Mom, she actually gave this to me. She was just like, I never use it. And I really like it. And it has SPF 50 and it's a tinted moisturizer. This is something, it has like a little loopy here that you could like throw it on your keys or whatever. And this is definitely like a beach thing. I like pop that in there and it's just tinted. So you can see it does have like a little bit of color. So I like that for vacation too, because it's kind of, I mean, it's not like a perfect match for me. It definitely is a little bit more pink undertones, but it's fine. You just kind of put it on and you're like, okay, we can go grab a beer, you know, at a little bar or something on the beach. A few other, I always have like all these little guys. We got this Hang 10 Sports Natural Sunscreen SPF 50. We got this in an Ipsy bag. This is the Sans Tan Pure White Mineral Sunscreen SPF 35. And I think we got this in an Ipsy bag. Who the heck knows? But I always keep those and I throw them in my beach bag. So it's just like, I hate buying things like Q-tips and cotton balls and SPF, like the essentials. I just hate spending a lot of money on that because it's annoying because you always need them. It's not like, ooh, a face cream. That's fun and fancy. Let's try it out. So I always hang on to these and try to use them up. Now, let's move this off to the side. Let's talk. I'll save hair for last. You want some kind of good lip balm. Now, this is a backup. I had two of these. This is Smith's Rosebud Salve Balm. And I got this from like Bath and Body Works back in the day. I got two of them and I finally used one up. I use this every night before bed. It just really coats my lips, nourishes my lips. I use the, is it Mary Kay? I showed that in my top 10 beauty products, like Summer Essentials video. There's like a lip mask and then a lip balm, which I love. And this is just like a lip balm. I will throw this in my bag. I'll use this before bed. I'll kind of like alternate with the Mary Kay. The Mary Kay I'll do like once a week or once every 2 weeks. And I really like this guy. So get yourself a lip balm. And I just kind of like this versus a chapstick because if it's in the car in my bag and you're on the beach and it gets hot, you don't have to worry about things melting. That's always gross when things start melting. Feet and nails. I know it sounds crazy. Now this thing is super expensive, but it works and it's amazing. This is Egyptian Magic. I got this, I think it was like $25. I had some kind of coupon. It was at Bed Bath & Beyond. I always confuse that with Bath & Body Works. And you can get it on Amazon, but be careful because there's a lot of like bad people out there that are just like selling crap. Like they probably get like tubs of this somehow, make their own labels and then put petroleum jelly, you know? So it does have like a little bit of a natural kind of smell. Okay, so my memory got full and cut off, so I don't know what I was saying, but this almost has like the consistency of petroleum jelly. It is, let me see, where are the ingredients? Olive oil, beeswax, honey, bee pollen, royal jelly, and propo extract. So if you're allergic to any of that, don't get this. And it is pricey. It's so pricey. But I've had a lot of foot creams and I'm just like, okay, it's a cream. It's a lotion. It's actually not doing anything. So I really, really like this. Another thing is baby foot. If you have to show your feet in the next 3 weeks, don't use that. But if you have bad feet and you can hide them for a few weeks, it will, it's like a little booty with all these like natural oils and stuff, and it just like a chemical peel almost for your foot, and your foot will just shed like a snake, and it's amazing. It saved my husband's feet, so I recommend baby foot and also this guy. Okay, now also there's this Footworks from Avon. It's a lavender clay mask. It's not as intense as like the baby foot, but it's just, it's like a scrub kind of consistency, and you can kind of see like what it looks like. It almost looks like the Glam Glow without like the seaweed chunks in it. And you just kind of coat your feet in it, you scrub like while they're wet, and you just let them dry and then you wash it off. And I just find that it's a little bit more of an intense scrub for my feet to make them look good. And this is from Avon. And then for my nails, so the cuticle butter I love is the Lemony Flutter Cuticle Butter. Now this is like 16 bucks, which is a lot of money for a cuticle cream, right? It is from Lush. This was actually packaged by Raya. They always put like a little sticker of the person who did it. Oh, it smells so good. It smells just like lemon. This has lasted me forever and it's just really, really nice. And there's a lot of product in there. I've actually given some to like my coworker in like a little jar, and I just brush it, like rub it right into my cuticles, and I'll use this on my feet as well, like my toe, cuticle, toe area, and even on my heels. I'm like, whatever, if it's good enough for my cuticles. And I really like it. I really do. I'm not gonna lie, guys. It's expensive. When I first got it, I was like $16, but I do like it. Now I have two hair products here. This is the Chi Silk Infusion, and it's paraben free. And we got this in a QVC New Beauty test tube, and I was really excited because I had a tiny one that I got from my sister. She got it at her hair salon, just like the lady who did her hair just gave it to her. And it lasted me forever, but I love it. My hair is really, really dry. So I like just putting some oil in my hair and going. You know, if I'm throwing my hair up, I don't want to put gel or mousse or anything like that. I just throw in some oil, especially on the ends, stick it up. I might spray like my little baby hairs here that like kink up and curl. But I really, really love this. And you can get Chi even at like Marshall's and JCPenney and like, is it JCPenney? TJ Maxx. That's what I'm thinking. Like stores like that. So definitely check them out. I think this Silk Infusion is really, really nice. And then if I put some in and straighten my hair, beautiful. Now the last thing is this Sea Spray Hair Mist, also from Lush. And wow, this guy does, he looks like the other guy. His name is Badu. And it's just a sea salt hairspray kind of thing, spritz. And just so, I don't know. I always do that, and I'm like, why do I do that? I can't see it. Now, this has a really nice smell. I can't put my nose on it, but it has a nice smell. And it just gives your hair a little texture. If you have really fine hair and it just needs some grit. I have a lot of hair. The hair strands themselves are really fine, but I just have a crap ton of hair. So I have like really long hair and it's coarse and it's dry, but it's just fine all at the same time, which is weird. But I remember going in there complaining about my hair, and they flipped my hair upside down, stuck this in, and it just gave it like that beachy tousled kind of look. Now after a couple hours, I need to put my hair up in a bun. That's just my hair. But if you have good hair, this would be pretty good for you. But yeah, so if you're looking for something just to carry around, cause I don't go in the beach, in the water at the beach, like with my hair down, it's up in a bun. But then, you know, you throw in some of this and just kind of spritz it up and stick it back in a clip and you're good to go. So, I mean, you can get a ton of these, like every brand sells them. I wouldn't spend a lot of money. This is the one that I've been using and that I really do like. So I just wanted to let you guys know about that. So that's all of kind of like the miscellaneous hair, skin care, SPF, oils, night stuff, foot care that I do, especially during the summer. And I just wanted to share that with you guys. So I hope you enjoyed. If there's anything that you think I missed or anything that you swear by, leave it in the comments down below to help me out, to help everyone else out. I know people like commenting and going back and forth. That's actually what I really like about doing YouTube, is communicating with you guys. So I'll see you in the comments. I'll see you next time, and have a great, great day. Stay beautiful and stay blessed. Bye, guys.